welcome to another trip report. Today I'm flying British Airways First Class from San Diego to London. So come and join me on this adventure.
As a reminder, right now we are boarding our Gold Club members, first class seated in 1 through 4, silver and 1 row sapphire members, to board through gates 20, 21.
Thank you.
No problem.
The plane is over there.
Hello.
Thank you very much, fantastic. Thank you for taking your seat for you. 2A for me.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Lumber Tower, hold short, runway 27 at Charlie 1.
Hold short, 27 Charlie 1, Speedbird 72 Alpha Heavy.
Speedbird 72 Alpha Heavy, runway 27 at Charlie 1, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, Charlie 1, runway 27, Speedbird 72 Alpha Heavy.
Speedbird 72 Alpha Heavy, wind 3105, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27, Speedbird 72 Alpha Heavy.
Alpha Heavy, see you next time.
is lighter. Definitely lighter, yeah.
Yeah, yours is definitely darker.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Andy Van Joe speaking. We have now started our descent to London Heathrow. We are at 40 miles away from Cardiff, and we'll be carrying on across the Bristol Channel towards south of Heathrow, which is approaching western direction. We'll be landing in around about 40 minutes' time for now, from now. Then temporary city watches, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and we're going to move back to 40. There is just a small amount of property going on. However, we have made excellent progress, but we're looking at this flight around about 30-35% that's the current plan. So, weather in London is 21 degrees Celsius, 70 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's around about 40 minutes time to come down.